someone and I'm going to present a project. It's a game called Hitman. So my goal was to make a Hitman project. My design, if you get a letter incorrect, Bob the Turtle, which is in my code, will draw. And if you get it incorrect, I think. Yeah. First incorrect, so if you get it incorrect, then Bob will draw. And if you get it correct, Bob won't draw. Just go. In progress. My Bob is a turtle, and then so I used him to program my code. So basically, he's just like a little arrow running. So I use him to move, like, I'll type in. And his name is Bob, so I don't know why I named him that, but something tells me that I should do that. So if you want him to move forward, you just have to type in what your name is, dot forward, and then there's a bunch of codes for it too. So then he will move forward if you type in bump dot forward, and if you type in bump dot backward, then he'll move backwards. I tested it about 57 times or more because I worked a lot in this project. So one of my problems is that when I got it incorrect, it will just go to game over when you have 6 stars, and I just got one incorrect, then one life erased. And it will just go all the way. So the solution is that I just added Elsif so that would stop it. You think, if I have more time to work on this project, I will draw, I will put lines underneath, so I'll draw the letters underneath the hangman. Now it's time to play it. Okay, so all I just gotta do is type in a letter. So there's 4 words, so if I get it incorrect, you see this? It will draw a circle since that's how the body is. So we just gotta do something until we find it.
I know that game.
So you just have to type in a letter you think it is. So for example, if I think it's you, I can type it in and press enter. It gets an incorrect and it won't go again. So then I can type in another word. Okay, it's right, so he does not draw. So I can type in a letter. You see like how when I just typed in a lowercase and then it switched to capital. So that's how it gets in the game. And so A, and I won the game. But then if I restart it, so I could get it incorrect. So L, just get it incorrect. And then it'll be game over since the human has already drawn. So yeah, that's it. So, any questions?
Yeah. Where's the human's hair?
There is no hair because it would just erase the, if it was the hair, then it would be more harder to do it.
So what about the eyes and the mouth and the ears?
You don't have to add that thing.
Is that Hangman? Kinda like Hangman?
That is Hangman.
It's just the old version.
All right, let's get a round of applause.